Welcome to this truly authentic Swiss experience. Now, we will make our initial climb to 14,000 feet. And there we will need to take some oxygen, yeah? And then we will exhale round the overhang. From there, you have just a short free climb to the top.
Sometimes a taste is all you need. Like the Swiss stack with Emmental cheese sauce, one of the great tastes of the world. Now back at McDonald's.
This man we seek, we underestimate him at all peril.
Brian's settling into his new world. But his problems remain very real.
So are you walking safe? Good plan.
Why is he so dangerous?
Exclusive today, or catch up now with UK TV Play.
Gamers will be happy to know all episodes of Dara O'Brien's Go 8-Bit are available with Dave's On Demand service, UK TV Play.
Oh yeah, I do most of my driving at night, in the mountains. Gotcha, keeping it simple with Prime Time on Dave.
I want you all to make a homopolar motor. You should have a bowl with these. This was first done in 1820 by one of the great scientists of the world. And it's actually rather amazing. You've got the wood screw, you've got a magnet, you've got a piece of wire, and you've got a battery, obviously.
What was it, a homophobic motor, did you say?
No, homopolar.
Homopolar.
Homopolar. It means you get rather depressed in your day.
Sir, what do you have to do?
What's the tape behind?
The tape.
The tape.
The tape.
Fine. I was a man.
Take the screw in your
touch.
Right hand. And the, what?
What's he doing now? So just stuck to the. What's he done?
Oh, I see that.
Oh,
that's
okay.
That's it.
Holy moly, this works.
And it, the extraordinary thing is how fast it goes round.
Jesus.
It spins round so
fast. Oh, yeah!
Yeah.
It's still going! I'm not even connecting!
That doesn't mind work.
What is that work?
Look at that.
What happens if I was to use the power from the buzzer? Or just.
It's still going without the wire being involved. I've got sparks!
Dropped it down there.
Oh dear. Perhaps you would be kind, thank you.
There you are.
Michael Faraday demonstrated this all that time ago in 1820. And the ingenuity.